I'm back. I'm going to do this. By the way, I just wanted to show you real quick what that other creature looked like. This is it right here. It's a herbivore with a ginormous tail with a spike on the end. Maybe I'll do something similar of this one. We'll see. But let's go back to doing the aggressive herbivore species right now. I quit out of the game temporarily and got back on, simply because I wanted to avoid the issue that would possibly come with a game crashing, which is usually what happens when I play for too long and don't take much consideration of what's going on. Let's collect some parts, let's meet some other animals, and absolutely annihilate them all. For the sake of the fact that we, despite being herbivores, just do not trust other animals. And I think that the whole religious thing will work also with the whole aggressive herbivore stick, simply because we are basically forcing other nations to adopt our religious views, which seems aggressive. Fine. I can't afford any more parts right now. I wanted to get the mace ball, but... Nope, not the mace ball. This one. No, I'll just keep it like that for now. There we go. That looks pretty aggressive. FYI, I just wanted to add this. I'm sorry that I do not do much editing recently. I cannot seem to find any editing software that just does that works on my computer. In the past, I used to use Windows Movie Maker, but that doesn't work anymore, so I don't know what to use. You know what? I think I'm gonna ally these folks, but only these folks. On top each other. Okay. Oh, not anymore. And now we go back to the slaughter. Big guy. Thank you. think I'm gonna skip most of the cutscenes, mainly just because they take up a lot of time, and, you know, I'm just always worried it's gonna crash, so I ain't going to, do the cutscenes too often. But for now, I mean, I guess I'll do my bit, but not always. Should I give him the power of flight? Maybe later. Let's heal up first before going against another one of those guys. No, no, get back here, get back here! If only you just stayed back and let me frickin' spit at them, dumbass. This wouldn't have happened. Oh well, very sad. Just as I got it. Aw, and now we're doing this, damn it. I never had a chance to really evolve. That dumbass decided to run right in again. That's kind of one of ally these folks. Now, one more dies. Okay. Now we allied. Stop it! I actually do want to friend these guys too, because they look kind of funny. Or not. Fine. Got a lot of DNA from that, so let's save and start heading back to the damn nest already. Something we probably should have done a while ago. Ape. I do want to friend the ape, because ape is, I don't know. Oh, no, that's right. I don't have any good, really friendly abilities, so I guess we'll come back to you later, ape. A rogue. I might actually ally them instead. We'll see. Better bite. Good. Kind of cute, even if, you know, it is an incredibly aggressive and absolutely terrifying creature. It looks cute, so that's okay. It's okay. But that did take up basically all of my points. Darn. Starters, let me move this up a bit more. Thank you. Oh, they're all in cocoons. Of course. Ooh, Monkey. You know what? Since you're Monkey, I'm gonna friend you, Monkey. We really need to get back down to predators, so I think at this point forward, no more allying, only killing, except for that one rogue. I still want to get that one rogue. So, where'd that rogue go? Where'd he go? Rogue? Rogue? We befriended the good monkey, but now we have to go against the evil monkey. Don't worry, monkey, we will save you from the evil monkey. Twister. Thank you. Yep, the game just crashed. Okay, guess we'll just restart it. Oh, wait, no, not there. Thank you. Maybe I got a bit too aggressive there. We'll just finish off this species and we'll head to the new place. Thank you. We gotta be a bit more aggressive now in order to get ourselves back down to predators, so,
Thank you.
a few more creatures just to make sure I'm in the predator section. You know, be best to make sure. Better be safe than sorry rather than to go part of the way through and realize, oh no, I'm not gonna adapt. I want to be a predator. Okay. think that's enough to be Predator. Let's make sure. Yep, we are Predator. Good. Perfect. After this cutscene, I think I'm going to head off.
Chicago! Get what you got you!